What's going on, guys? Dane here, and welcome back to Heroes of the Dark, man. What a weird time it is to be me, bro. What a weird time it is to be me. It's story time, drama alert time, real talk time. It's something strange happened today, man. This is footage from yesterday. This is a pre-recorded just montage of the downfall of LucidFate, the community guild, the guild that I set up to connect with you guys, to play with you guys. I got a lot of new players in here. You're gonna see a lot of low levels in this LCD guild in the middle, the blue guys. A lot of low levels, a lot of people that wanted to show up, connect with me. They wanted to play the game, you know, because they know that I like it, and they want to see why I like it. They want to talk to me on a personal level, all that. That's why it's here. You might also notice NGT is surrounding us currently, and this is when I signed in. NGT is surrounding us. Nightmare is surrounding us, and they are picking us apart like ants on a carcass. So how did we get here, bro? As we montage through the downfall and the ending of LucidFate. Well, Wessie here, and you can read this conversation for yourself if you so choose. This is all that I could catch. This was the top of the text. I couldn't see what the first thing he said that started this exactly, but I do know what he was doing after that. So he decided to join the guild when I was offline. I was offline, and he jumped into the guild about like an hour, maybe 2 hours before I got on. And in that 2 hours, he decided that he was gonna immediately pick a fight with Nightmare, who is way higher level than my crew is. We do not have the manpower for something like this, nor does he have the authority really to like pick wars with people, but like I guess he did through the power of diplomacy. It is what it is. So he showed up and he picked a fight with him. He antagonized him, and keep in mind, I haven't even grinded yet today. And I had a light day yesterday. I'm sitting on a lot of resources to get myself leveled up. I haven't yet. So I can't protect anybody here either. Now, why did he do that? Why did he join my guild and instantly pick a fight with Nightmare, who is very strong right now, just insanely strong right now, and a lot of people deep right now? They are full. Well, he wanted to grief my guild for content. He wanted to grief my guild for a clout, I guess, for a video, and he says that throughout this whole thing. I enjoyed the threats I made, people enjoyed this, and he does literally say like he's editing this, he got footage of it, he got video of it, he can't wait to post it and stuff like that. It's insanity. It's insane. He joined my guild to grief my specific guild because of who I am, and decided that he was gonna ruin everybody in my guild's time. And it really opened my eyes. Like, not only people are gonna do this now. I haven't played a strategy game like this since my channel started to grow. You know what I mean? I'm in a huge growth spurt right now. I'm getting subscribers every single day. My views are up every single day. Some of my videos don't do all that well. I still post them because, like, you know, the diehards like those ones, man, and I like those ones. But the channel's doing better than ever, and I didn't expect this, and now I know. I'm gonna get griefers, bro. I'm gonna get griefers. So, and I could not protect them this time. I couldn't do anything about it. We had so many low levels, and I hadn't even grinded yet, man. I slacked. I should have done it first thing in the morning. You know what I mean? But I didn't, and now here we are. So what's going down? Wessie showed up. He decided to record the downfall of my guild and edit it, and he's probably gonna post it. And I can't wait to see his end of this on how he's gonna justify exactly what went down and all that. But this is a new one for me, man. This is a new one for me. I have never had this happen to me in my life in a game. I've never had this happen to me before. Everyone's out here just spazzing on each other, panicking on each other. People talking about we gotta look up LCD now and like find them and all this other stuff. Everyone's telling him he's being rude and like, come on, man. Like, he did something to these people. And I'm not entirely sure what, because they were extremely, extremely respectful to me. And I don't know actually what's happening. Now, this person asked, who was your leader right here? I am Soon Y is the answer. I am Soon Y. See, he wants to be the leader of LucidFate. I actually end up giving it to him. I actually end up giving LucidFate to him, and there's a reason for it. And you'll see it in this video. No one trusts me anymore, and you'll also see in the video people talking that were in the guild that wanted to talk to me, saying things like, I didn't want this kind of drama, they're still attacking me, like, why am I, like, they're not even getting anything anymore, I've been hit so many times, like, I don't know what to do, like, I didn't know it was gonna be a part of drama, I'm out of here, and all this other stuff. And all these people that wanted to enjoy this game with me aren't even enjoying the game anymore. They might leave the game. They're probably never going to talk to me again. And that sucks, man. Like, forget the clout and all that. Like, that's horrible. That's tragic. This was a game that a lot of people could have really enjoyed that were in this guild that just probably don't even want to play it anymore because they're scared of what could happen if they do. They're scared that their good time will be taken away from people like this that just want to make a video on someone else who makes videos on them dropping. You know what I mean? Like, they want, like, show, like, oh, like, if I'm with this dude, I'm probably gonna lose. And, like, at that point, they don't really know who to be with because they feel like they're too far behind to even get ahead anymore. They're too far behind to, like, play, and that is not the case. You can totally catch up. You can totally get ahead. All that. But there are going to be people that are going to join your guild sometimes and screw it over. So what did I do in the situation? I closed it right here. I left right here. And I made sure Wesley would have his wish. I gave him his wish, man. I gave him what he wanted. New leader of the guild is Wesley, level 11. Congratulations, bro. You got it. I hope you got good content for this. I hope you. I can't wait to watch it, man. I'll click the like button and all that. I promise you. But there's no more Lucid Fate. I couldn't protect y'all, man. People didn't even want to play the game anymore after all that. And it is rough, man. Good luck. Continue editing this hilarious video right there, Wes. You got to continue editing this hilarious video by who? Dane. Dane is the producer and you're making him look bad. This was the first time they acknowledged they actually knew who I was. They had no idea it was me in this guild. And they actually feel bad for me. I started to respond to them and they're respectful as heck, man. No hate to Nightmare, bro. Y'all did what y'all needed to do. Y'all did what you needed to do. He ruined your video, Dane. Poor Dane, you got dragged into this. I'm using your content. Bro, underground hunk, you're not even an underground hunk. You're a high-key hunk, bro. Thanks for all you do, man. Love the YouTube. You know what? I love you, bro. I love you. Right there. Underground, you are dope. Duke Barrett, you're dope. All y'all right here. Nightmare, y'all are dope. Y'all are dope, Nightmare. I'm not going to join you. I got to make my own. I just got to change the rules up a little bit to make sure this happens. But y'all are dope. If you see this and you want alliance up, whatever the case may be, I have no ill will towards you whatsoever. I'd have done the same freaking thing, bro. I know me. I can get hot-headed when it comes to that power struggle. But it is what it is, man. Wesley hits me with a good night, Dane. He's glad it happened. It is what it is. It sucks, man. But play more and talk less is the friendly advice out of Wesley. So everyone take that one to heart. The situation that happened from talking, talk more, play less. Look at this right here. Why'd you leave? I would have left before. Jesus, come back. I will leave. It was your alliance, not mine. Well, unfortunately, everything you said is now on camera talking about you wanted to be the leader. You wanted to make content on it. And now you're gonna, like, act like I did anything that's, like, out of the ordinary for leaving when everyone wanted out after that. Everyone. So we're over here teleporting the heck away. I'm going solo over to this random spot. Because guess what you gained me, bro? You gained me protection on my own to where I can just move out boldly like this because now Nightmare likes me, bro. So thank you for that. Chill though is the new one. Chill though. Chill. You want in? Chill though. Smile. You're on camera. That's gonna be the description. The second I can make it, I will. And that's that, man. But nobody wanted to play with me after that. No one wanted to play in a guild with me. And a lot of people are gonna quit the game after that and did quit the game after that. That were in Lucid Fate. And I apologize to you guys sincerely. The game ain't like that. Sometimes people are gonna ruin it, but like, you can't let them, bro. You just got to keep persevering. You got to move on. You got to take you can't take it to heart, man. But either way, look at that. I don't want any part of that. I'm here to chill. Y'all can keep that crap. It is what it is. But thank you guys so much for watching. That's story time. I'll see you in the next one.